Lumber mill's production settings. To complete this mission, select the lumber mill and from the settings, write the maximum amount of processed products you want to have in the building's stock. Click on the confirm button to accept any changes you make in the lumber mill settings. If the number is the same for all the products, the sawmiller will first create the round beams, then square beams, and planks. Prioritize the production of one of the items by setting the others at zero.